So again, just right there in the corner of the little eyes. It's out and away. Little corner. Out and away. Again, just nice and gentle. Always out and away from the eyes. Now, just really quickly, I'm going to show you. If your dog will not let you do that with the clippers, you can take your shears. It's the same principle. You never want to go towards the eyes, so you're always going to be at angles away from the eyes. But you can take your shears and then just trim those little corners of the eye if necessary. Like I said, if your dog's freaking out or, you know, if you can't seem to get it with your clippers, just come in with your shears and do that. Just make sure you're never pointing them directly towards the eyes.